Jeremy took Matt Brown's dip.
Hey, Jeremy, I heard what you did with my lime juice. You don't with another man's fight. That's okay, though, because you're the next fight. You start getting ready now. I was going to fight you anyway, but now I got a better reason.
It was a joke, man. It's not like I did something that was going to hurt you.
I mean, are we tight like that?
Huh?
Are we tight like that? Like, we joke around?
I thought we could be, but apparently you don't want
to
be.
You ready to see this?
Punch him in the face and settle it that way.